Broadcasting from
Tagaytay, Philippines.
Hi, guys.
Welcome, guys. We are on a mission. We are on a Star Wars mission. Well, it's almost like a Star Wars mission, but...
So we are heading today to one of the newest places in Tagaytay for another Star Wars Family Eats episode. We are heading to Wing Commander.
Yes, we are going to see the Wing Commander.
So I'm ready to fly. Star Wars. So I'm wearing a wide wing from World Balance. Daddy's in his festive shirt.
Wishing you a bountiful Christmas. Good old Mando helmet. Anyway, guys, that is today's destination. So we're excited because they supposedly have Unli wings.
Yep, Unli wings, rice and fries.
Yeah, so.
It's Daddy's first time to try unlimited wings in the Philippines. Let's see how much he eats.
Yeah, sounds like a challenge.
Okay, challenge accepted.
All right, guys, so that's today's mission. You must seek the Wing Commander.
All right, we will be back when we are near Wing Commander, and we'll show you the entrance, and of course, we'll take you there.
Okay, guys, we are here. We're turning. Really, Van? Oh, wow. See what an arse that is. But yep, welcome to Wing Commander. You're now here, Wing Commander Gaitai. Yep. We are here. We're just going to get parked and then we will be back.
All right, guys. We are going to go inside and check it out. Alright guys, we just ordered, so now Jedi Mommy here is going to give you a quick look at the menu and everything that's going on here at Wing Commander.
Okay, so I got my passport here, and they started with the flight rules. Basically, this is about their restrictions on leftovers and that you have to pay 78 pesos, I think. You have to pay a fee if you have leftovers. So just to avoid any waste of food. And then these are their other branches. See all that? And then of course,
over
this
the
is
menu.
What we are here for. Unlimited wings, rice, and fries.
Yeah, okay. For $1.98, guys, that's $4.
$4, yep.
$4 US plus your drink, so maybe $5.
Yep. Less than $5, you get unlimited rice, fries, unlimited wings, and of course, refillable drinks. And then you have 8 flavors here. You have Filipino barbecue, which is the sweet side. Chinese Szechuan is the sweet and sour. Sweet and spicy. And then the German, Japanese wasabi. American is honey mustard sauce. You have Russian using Thousand Island. Indian, which is cumin or Indian curry sauce. And then they have spicy Korean.
What was the German?
German is Worcestershire.
Uh-huh.
What?
I think someone was trying to avoid saying that.
Prefer.
So they also have bottomless drinks, which, you know, I'm a big fan of. And the best part is you can order whatever bottomless drink you want as long as you're paying for bottomless. So you have pineapple, cucumber lime, blue lemonade, pink lemonade, red iced tea, and calamansi.
So you can pay per glass or you can have unlimited, but you can switch and try them all.
They also have some additional appetizers, nachos, fries, pork, cheese sticks, chicken skin, and then some side dishes, as well as some other main dishes, flaming chicken, butter chicken.
Sissy.
Yeah, some sissy.
Sophia's favorite.
Yep.
But wait, there's more.
And then they also have a new special where you can have unlimited buffalo.
If you're in for that, that's a lot of soup.
Yeah, it's a lot of soup. So they have it, you know, for 3 to 4 people, but it's unlimited. Really good. And then you have your tawilis.
You also have unlimited tawilis if you're in for something fishy.
Yes.
And
yes.
They have steak. But steak is not unlimited for $2.98.
Yeah. Steak and olives is not unlimited.
Yep. The newest on their menu is their chape. So it's like cafe or coffee. But they also have different smoothies and fraps. Which is Jose Rizal is a Filipino hero and some generals or Filipino heroes.
Yeah, they're all they named it after them. Filipino heroes, yep. War heroes. Hence the name Wing Commander.
I'm a Y-Wing.
And there's the Y-Wing Commander. Alright guys, so we will give you a look around the restaurant while we wait on our food and we'll be back.
Mustard. This is Russian Thousand Island. This is the plain. This is the Indian cumin. Filipino. And German.
So we'll get all this tried out and we'll be back. We had the rest of the order show up, so we've got fries, and then
Korean kimchi. We have Japanese wasabi, and Chinese Szechuan.
All right.
Thank you. Okay, we are back. So current status: blue for Jedi mommy, and white for Sith daddy. Show them how best to eat your wings. No gloves here, guys. This is the right way.
Gloves are off.
Yummy, yummy. Okay, so before we started eating, it was really foggy and you can't see anything. But right now it cleared up. After some drizzle, you can now see to all again. Ooh, lots of green.
All right, guys. We just finished here at Wing Commander, and I'll give you another quick look at the view.
So we've already cleared after the drizzle, and as you can see the owl again.
Another great view of Tall Guys without going to Picnic Grove.
I was gonna say that. Ah. Yep, it's another affordable place with the view. So you surely enjoy the food here. You surely enjoy their sauces. And what's your favorite?
I don't know. I'm torn. The Filipino sauce is really good, but of course I like the Korean kimchi sauce. A little spicy and really yummy.
Yep. Korean's my favorite out of everything, but I love their plain too. So that's the thing. It's seasoned. Their plain chicken is seasoned, so with or without sauce, it's good on its own.
Yeah, but definitely try the sauces, guys. At least give them a try and see which one's your favorite. Like you said, there's eight sauces with eight?
Eight, yeah. You can ask for a sampler of everything. They said the first, or your initial order is 5 pieces, and then refills will be 3. But you can do like how we did, just get a sampler of everything so you get to try all of their sauces.
Yeah, we're trying to block out the wind here a little bit, guys, because as always, Tagaytay. But anyway.
The juices are good too.
Yeah, we tried all of the juices, all the Unli juice.
Yeah, so it's unlimited, but you get to try each of them.
But calamansi juice is always yummy. And I really like the red tea as well. So,
yep, so that's all for 500 pesos or $10.
Yeah, by far the cheapest meal I think you can have in Tagaytay and still be really full. Mm-hmm. So, anyway, guys, we will close this one out here. We hope you enjoyed this video. As always, give us a thumbs up. Make sure to get in on the giveaway. We have a giveaway going on right now, month of January, guys. So don't wait. And until next time.
Wing Commander, Star Wars Family Eats approved.
Yes. Until next time, guys.
May the Force be with you.
Always.
Mama Pig Productions.